Want to discover the best AI-powered tool for Amazon product research that can elevate your business, plus a virtual agent that can learn through interactions with customers and from feeding the knowledge base during initial training and beyond? Stay tuned because I'm about to show you how to uncover game-changing insights with ease. Hey there, I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, we're exploring an AI-powered tool that is really changing the game for Amazon product research. It's called VOC AI, and you are gonna love this. This video is sponsored by them, but I cannot wait to show you how cool this is. It really has the potential to transform your Amazon business. What is it? VOC AI is an innovative tool designed for deep review analysis and customer insights. So it leverages AI to gather and analyze millions of Amazon reviews, giving you key insights into customer likes, dislikes, and wishes. Whether you're analyzing one ASIN or dozens, VOC AI helps you understand how to improve products and offer more value to customers. Let me show you. Now, before we hop into the back end of VOC so I can show you the two features that you are going to love, I want to show you Soundcore. This is the brand that we're actually going to use as our demo today, but it is a real brand, a massive e-commerce website that sells earbuds, and a brand that actually uses VOC. So if you want, you can head over here and actually see the chatbot in action. Momentarily, we'll hop into the back end and you can see how I can feed it the information that it will pull from. But we'll use earbuds and we'll use Soundcore as an example brand for this demo. Let's hop over to VOC. See now. I'm actually going to show you two features today. We'll start with VOC, this amazing platform for Amazon sellers, and then I'll hop over and show you the AI chatbot or virtual agent, which I think is equally amazing and useful. VOC stands for Voice of the Customer, and that's exactly what they're doing, helping customers focus on the voice of their end customers. So right here under review analysis, you're going to see that in action. I've selected an example product here, a pair of headphones. You can see here that we can analyze customer demographics. Who, when, where, what? Usage scenario, which are real usage scenarios of consumers, helping you discover opportunities and optimizing marketing content, rating optimization, taken from Amazon, getting a good understanding of what those factors are influencing the rating that people have given the product, customer sentiment, buyer motivation, even customer expectations. You can see through this deep level analysis that this goes far beyond what you have access to in Amazon alone. Quickly hopping over to Market Insight, and how about I select this water flosser as an example. Now the market insight is going to give us a deeper understanding of the product analysis. In this case, filtering by attributes. So something like color, battery life represented here in a pie chart, noise level, pressure control, replacement tips included or not, as well as it being waterproof. A great visualization of this data here so that you can quickly understand. Hopping over to market analysis, total number of ASINs, brands, as well as monthly sales, average price and average ratings, as well as current period of sales. All the information you would need at a glance. Brand comparison, and I love this one, hot selling ranking. So you can keep an eye on those maybe competitors and better understand what is working for them. Finally here, we'll select product details, which is very straightforward, displayed here almost like in a spreadsheet. Image, brand, average price, and all the other details I might want to know. Best of all, I can download this by selecting that icon right here. Last feature in VOC, I want to show you the ability to use VOC for social listening. So if we keep along our water flosser example, I can put in here multiple queries. If I want to search all of them, I click and, or if I want to search different ones, I might click or. Let's go more direct with the product. Now I won't actually demo this in this video, but if I wanted to, I could click search and it's gonna give me that daily intelligent monitoring to identify hot topics. And as a retailer, really maintain that competitive edge. I love that that's integrated here into the platform. And finally, I'll select tools here so you can see at a high level what are absolutely perfect tools for Amazon sellers, an FBA calculator, a tool to optimize your listing using AI, an AI assistant, a variety of TikTok tools, even a username generator. And I love this one, Shopify stores list, where you can find the most relevant and popular hashtags for your posts. Now, switching gears, I'm very excited to show you the AI chatbot. I love this feature. We're gonna come back to configuring and testing it in a moment. I realize the idea of creating a chatbot or a virtual agent is overwhelming, but I'm hopeful that when you see how easy this is, it's something that will finally feel doable. The knowledge base is basically where you house all of your information. There are three opportunities for that here: web learning, document learning, which could be, let's say, PDFs, product guides, inventory spreadsheets, you get the idea. And finally, there's a Q&A library. This is where we could input that corporate knowledge on a variety of topics, Also love here that I can create my own templates if I want to here, title and content. But in the spirit of showing you what is easiest, we're gonna go here under web learning. I'm gonna paste the link for a product here, which by the way, VOC now supports Shopify store links, which is absolutely awesome. So what we can do here is by pasting this product link and having this toggled on whole site learning mode, it means that VOC will learn all the content on the website based on the sitemap. If I only wanted it to be for this product and I wanted to input them manually, I would turn this off, but leaving it on is gonna save me so much time. Watch this. In a matter of seconds, it found over 600 links from that sitemap. So all I had to do was paste that one single link. And now through web learning, my knowledge base has been automatically populated with my products, including URLs. We'll select next step. Now skipping ahead, it took just a few minutes for this to totally populate. I've got all of my knowledge base ready to go. So now we're gonna test the chatbot by selecting this option. We've defined the brand here, and there's a plethora of different settings here if I wanted to make any adjustments. Let's get to the fun part, interacting with the chatbot based on the information that I've fed it. Let's start with a specific query about my product, how to use the noise canceling function for Liberty 4, which is a specific headphone model. Now, check it out. The AI chatbot has generated a human-like response, primarily text in this case, with some helpful URLs if I want to get more information. Let's try another search query. In this case, typing the brand product in a slightly different way to see if it still works. And sure enough, it does. Let's try something more general, like, I'm looking for headphones for studying. Now it's giving me some tips on what I should look for, as well as some links to some products that it's recommending. Now it's also worth mentioning that in addition to being able to count on this chatbot to generate human-like responses, I can also set it up to embed images or videos, say tutorial videos if I wanted to. I've not set it up that way in this particular case, but I'm just mentioning that that is something I could. Now really quick, let's hop back over to the Soundcore website, which demonstrate to you where this information is actually coming from. This is the product listing for the Liberty 4 noise-canceling headphones. And remember, just by inputting a URL, it's able to extract so much useful information from sections like frequently asked questions, product instruction manuals, and you get the idea. Information that can feed directly into your chatbot. In my opinion, this is a really good use of AI, where risks of things like hallucinations are minimal, simply based on how easy it is to input information that already exists, likely on your website. Now, back over to the dashboard. I won't have time to show you all of these tabs today, which is why you should hop into the tool and try it out for yourself. But just a few more things that I want to call out. Official apps and integrations. You can embed this live chat on Shopify website or on other web pages just by inserting the code. If I wanted to do that, I could enable this and it would give me the code that I need. You can enable the Google Chrome extension, email apps like Gmail, as well as ticket apps like Shopify, Freshdesk, Zendesk, Intercom, Salesforce, and others. All very, very popular ticket systems. And by integrating these, you can learn the historical ticket knowledge and automatically process new tickets. These are some other ones that are coming soon. Depending on when you're watching this video, there's a chance that some of these have already launched, which you'll be able to learn on the VOC website. So why do I recommend VOC AI over other tools? Here are a few reasons. Well, there are so many reasons. I love that it has a chatbot and the VOC review analysis all built into one platform. The chatbot is obviously available 24/7, fluent in over 50 languages, and ensures your customers receive top-notch support no matter where they are. It's also easy for you as the seller to input that information as I showed. The virtual agent can manage the entire customer lifecycle, from answering pre-sales questions to handling post-sales support. What does this do for you? It significantly reduces the workload on your customer service team. As for the VOC platform, I haven't seen a tool like it in terms of deep review analysis, customer insights, sentiment analysis, using AI to analyze millions of Amazon reviews, which most importantly gives you action items, action steps that you can take to grow and scale. This is going to help you improve your product offerings, tailor your marketing strategies, and ultimately drive more sales. Hopefully you've seen in this video how these two features work hand in hand, automating tedious tasks, providing deep insights, and helping you make informed decisions as a seller. There you have it. VOC AI is the best AI-powered Amazon product research tool right now on the market. It can give you a competitive edge If you're interested, check it out. They offer a free trial, no credit card required. I've linked to all the details in the description below. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. Respond to those personally. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand next. I'm sharing a few videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Pallen. Thanks for watching. Those coming up next.